मुझे पता है कि ये दीवालॉग्स एक दिन बाद है, लाइक दीज आर अ डे लेट आई नो, बट बिकॉज ऑफ माई कॉलेज आई कम्प्लीटली फॉरगॉट कि दशहरा है. एंड आई वोक अप एंड मेरे व्हाट्सएप पर स्टार्टेड विद हैप्पी दशहरा, हैप्पी दशहरा, लाइक शिट व्हाट अबाउट माई दीवालॉग्स. So if you guys don't know what Diwalogs are, basically Shreya Jain, an Indian fashion and makeup YouTuber, she started with a series called Diwalogs where she vlogs everyday from Dashera to Diwali. And I think that's a bomb concept because we have vlogmas in the US and stuff, but in India we don't really have a lot of series. So she started with Diwalogs and I thought I should do it too. So all the credits of the video idea and the series go to Shreya Jain. I completely love her and her series. But I know I'm very, very late and I know I'm a day late, so this doesn't make any sense. But because I had last year Diwalogs, I thought this time I'll do it. I might not be able to post them every day because I have college and my internet in Gurgaon is really bad. Which also reminds me, if you guys live in Gurgaon and your internet is nice, please leave in the comments below that you use which service provider so that I can get it at home because my internet is so bad. And being a YouTuber, I think I need good internet. Yeah. So that and आज का एजेंडा मैं हिंदी में बात कर रही हूँ क्योंकि इवन श्रेया टॉक्स इन लाइक हिंदी इन हर दीवालॉग्स, आई थॉट मेरे को भी करना चाहिए. प्लस यू गाइस रियली रियली एंजॉय हिंदी व्लॉग समटाइम्स. दिस इज नॉट अ थिंग, आई विल नॉट स्टार्ट व्लॉगिंग एंड मेकिंग वीडियोज इन हिंदी, पर क्योंकि दीवालॉग्स हैं, क्योंकि इंडियन फेस्टिवल्स का मंथ है, आई थॉट हिंदी इंग्लिश इंग्लिश वर्क्स. दिल्ली आके ना मेरी स्किन इतनी ख़राब हो चुकी है, मैं इतना कचरा खाना खाती हूँ, मैं रोज़ मोमोज खा रही होती हूँ, मैं बाहर खा रही होती हूँ, अभी मैं डोनट खाने वाली हूँ, तो मेरा स्किन काफ़ी ख़राब हो चुका है. प्लस यहाँ पर पॉल्यूशन बहुत है, तो आई थिंक आई नीड टू पैम्पर माई स्किन. तो मैं फेस मास्क करूँगी और मैं क्वेश्चन आंसर करूँगी, थोड़े से काफ़ी सारे क्वेश्चन मैं थोड़े से आंसर करूँगी. और साथ में आज के वीडियो में आई हैव अ गिव अवे फॉर यू गाइस. So I hope you guys enjoy the Diwalogs. The Diwalogs have started. Roz na ho, par kabhi na kabhi zarur honge. I hope you guys enjoy. And without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so today's vlog is gonna be where I'm gonna be doing a little mask. This is the Eveuth Tan Removal Pack. So I'm gonna be doing a mask today. I really, really miss sitting down and masking and talking to you guys. So aaj, I have my laptop here. So I'm gonna be doing a Q&A. And I'm sorry for the quality. Mera DSLR actually main aane ki ghar pe hai. So I thought this should not make me like delay my videos. Phone hai, phone pe vlog karo. To mera camera nahi hai. So I'm sorry for the bad quality. But I hope this is fine with you. So aaj main ye pack lagane wali hu. And I'm gonna be answering your questions jo aapne ek do months pehle puche the. I'm sorry. Tab main kyun meri video nahi kar pai. But I hope you guys enjoy it. तो फर्स्ट आई एम गोना बी रिमूविंग माई मेकअप. पहले आई वॉज लिटिल स्केप्टिकल कि क्या मुझे, बिकॉज मेरा स्किन काफ़ी ख़राब हो चुका है, रेडी डी लाइक यू नो डू लाइक बेयर फेस्ड मेकअप बेयर फेस्ड वीडियोज, बट डूड यू गाइज़ अ फैमिली सो आई मीन आई डोंट रियली केयर. सो माई मेकअप इज ऑफ एंड नाउ आई एम गोना स्टार्ट आंसरिंग क्वेश्चन. So the first question is by Loving Juhi and she says, Arushi Sharma, so here are my questions. Okay, hi. She says, if you have a nickname, what is it except Aru? So I have a lot of nicknames. My sister calls me Ruru. My friends call me Aru and Ru. Mama calls me Bablu and all of these really weird names. Papa calls me Midlu. I know it's a very weird name and only you guys know it, but yeah, my father calls me Midlu. And he used to call me Chotu pehle, but then I became a teenager and I grew up and he's like, ab tum chote nahi, ab tum midlu ho. So that's my name. I know it's funny, but yeah. Second question is, share and talk about the most embarrassing moment you've ever faced in your entire school life. Aise to main pura mera life mein embarrassing incidents se bhara hua hai, but this one time I actually was the junior house captain in school in 5th grade. Aur meko na, I was always this one child jo bhagti nahi thi. I was really bad at sports, because मेरे को लगता था कि मैं तो मोटी हूँ, मैं तो भाग नहीं सकती, जो मैं सच में नहीं भाग सकती. पर मेरे को मेरी टीचर ने रिले रेस था या पता नहीं क्या था, उसे डाल दिया था. आई थिंक 2-3 मीटर था, दो राउंड मारने थे पूरे ग्राउंड के. एंड आई वॉज लाइक मैम मैं नहीं कर सकती, मैम मैं नहीं कर सकती. पूछी थी तुम लोग हाउस का आपकी, तुम्हें तो करना पड़ेगा. तो आई वेंट एंड मैं इतना स्लो भागी थी कि मैं लास्ट पहुँची थी. And it was very embarrassing because मैं हाउस कैप्टन थी और मैंने इतना गंदा किया था. मेरा हाउस हार गया था, हारा तो नहीं था, सेकेंड थर्ड था, पर समझ रहे हो ना, हाउस कैप्टन और लेट भाग रही है, मतलब that was very embarrassing for me also because I was in fifth standard. थोड़ा मतलब मेरे टशन टशन मारना होता है काफी embarrassing था. Third question is can you cook? I mean not snacks but a proper meal. Yes, I can actually cook. मैं pasta बना लेती हूँ, pizza बना लेती हूँ, but Indian खाना मुझसे नहीं बनता. Try नहीं किया कभी ना सीखा है तो हाँ. Otherwise I'm not sure whether I can cook or not. Okay, so the next question is by Manya Narang and she says, Arushi, I love your videos. Thank you so much. And she asks me, I just want to know how much do you love doing makeup on a scale of 1 to 10? And I hope you will post your Q&A video soon. I'm sorry I've delayed this video so much. But on a scale of 1 to 10, I think makeup mujhe sirf, you know, 5%. I do it when I'm going out or sometimes to college. But otherwise, I don't love makeup. But I support everyone who loves makeup and like, yeah, makeup is nice, but I don't know how to do a lot of makeup. So, itna bhi craze nahi hai, but ha, fine. Next is by Himania Arora. She says, she asks a lot of questions, but I think I'll just do like two or three. The first one is, what is your most embarrassing moment? I just answered one of them. Second is, who's your favorite? Seju Kumar or Alisha Maji? This is a very confusing question, but I think Sejan? I don't have a favorite anymore, honestly, but yeah, Sejan is pretty great. Alisha's been changing a lot, so I mean, I don't love her vlogs as much, but yeah, Sejan, uski bhi vlogs have changed her aaj, I don't know why. Third question is, how do you deal with hate? Pehle, meko bahut zyada affect karta tha, aur that's when my papa actually told me this. One time I received a really bad hate comment, aur tab mujhe papa ne bola tha, that's really when you are doing very very well, ki jab tumhe hate comments aate hain. So when I get a hate comment, I honestly just like delete the comment. Or if it's really very trashy and shitty, so I reply with a really like comeback or something. But otherwise, I don't really give a lot of bhav to these haters. Because jitna bhav doge, jitna sar pe chadaoge, utna zyada bolenge. Next question is by Parma Parna Lifestyle. And she says, hi Arushi, love you. I love you too. Here are some would you rather questions. Interesting. One is lose all your subscribers or lose all your friends. I think my friends matter too much to me for me to lose them, and so do my subscribers. Ek kaisa question hai. But I think agar main apne subscribers lose karun aur they genuinely love me, to wapas zarur aayenge. But friends ko I don't think I can like just lose, because I mean mere literally ginti ke 4-5 dost hai, unhe bhi kho dungi to bachega kya mere paas. So yeah, I'll lose my subscribers. मतलब दिल पे पत्थर रख के I'll lose my subscribers, and if you guys genuinely love the channel, आप लोग जरूर वापस आओगे. Second is kiss a spider or get scratched by a cat. Definitely get scratched by a cat, क्योंकि मेरे पास माओ है who is my बिल्ली, and वो मेरे को हमेशा scratch करते रहते हैं, मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. And third is bite a dog or get bitten by it. Get bitten by a dog, क्योंकि I also own a dog, और मतलब कभी कभी मजे मजे वो काट भी लेती है, तो I don't really care about that. Next set of questions. Raja Chatterjee asks, what would you name your son or daughter if you had one? So, if I had a daughter, I would name her Aisha or Kiara. Very South Delhi names, but I really like them. Or agar ladka hoga, I don't know yaar, kabhi socha nahi maine. But pata nahi, mujhko bachche pasand bhi nahi apne. Second is, what was your favorite TV show when you were a child? Definitely Baby Looney Tunes. When I used to go to school se pehle mamma meko breakfast khilati thi and mera TV samne on rehta tha. So I used to watch the Baby Looney Tunes. Mera aadhe ghanta ka quota hota tha, and I used to love my aadha ghanta in the morning. So Baby Looney Tunes for sure. Sare questions I'm not answering sabke, because there are a lot of questions aur ye video bahut lamba ho jayega aur mera mask bhi sukhne ko aaya hai. Next is Niharika Singh asks me, hi Arushi, I'm new to your channel. I have some dares for you. Hi Niharika, welcome to the family. She says, call a friend of yours and tell her that you are going to get married in a month. Draw cat mustaches on your cheek. Acha, so because I'm filming with my mobile right now, I don't think I'll do dares right now. But since I've started Diwalogs and I don't have a lot of video ideas, leave all your other questions and dares down in the comments below. And you can also include my friends in that. So the next video will for sure be a dare, truth and dare video. So leave all your dares and really nice, interesting, spicy questions in the comments below. And Niharika, I'll answer all your questions and do your dares in the next video for sure. Next question is by Dwani Kumar, and she says, hello dear Arushi, this is my first comment on your channel. So I hope you reply to me. Hi Dwani, I'm sorry tab reply nahi kar pai par abhi zarur kar rahi hu. First question is, when did you last cry? I last cried, I think, ek ya do din pehle. I'm not sure why. I think I was watching something. I don't know, but I'm sure I cried like a day or two pehle because I'm a cry baby dude. I cry all the time. Second is songs on loop. Aajkal I'm listening to a lot of Prateek Kohar and I'm also listening to a lot of like pop music. Like abhi jo chal rahe trending music and stuff. One of them is Taki Taki, my friend Archit. Uski wajah se mere dimag mein gana ghus gaya hai, but yeah. These songs I'm listening to, also a lot of Punjabi gaane, and one of my favorites is Ya Baby. It is the best. Next set of questions is Snata Sarisma. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong. But she says, one is, whom did you send a last WhatsApp text to you and read it out loud? The last WhatsApp text I sent was to my friend Manvi and I was inviting her to my house because hum kafi din se nahi mile. Second is, one Indian fashion blogger whose wardrobe you wish you could raid. Definitely that quirky miss, because I love what she wears. Dude, she's also a curvy girl. I'm also a curvy girl. And most of the fashion bloggers in India are kind of like on the skinnier side and stuff. I support all of that, no shade. But she's on a curvier side and she carries herself so well. I would totally, definitely want to raid her wardrobe for sure. Next question is, so if you're allowed to spend one night alone in a mall, what would you do the whole night? If I'm allowed to stay in a mall or agar meko paise bhi free ke mil rahe ho, main cheeze khareed paun aur wo chori na consider gayi ho, to I'll go and raid all of Sephora and I'll raid all of Zara and H&M. That is what I'd do, and I'll fill my bags with all these makeup and clothes and bhaag jaungi aur candy bhi khaungi aur Dunkin Donuts and donuts bhi khaungi. Next question is by Arshita Ashok, and she says, finally Aru is back. I so miss your vlogs and soul talks. Oh, thank you so much. I miss vlogging and making videos too. She says, my question would be everything about your college, like what is the course name, when does your college start, etc, etc. Hope you will answer, and I'm Gareeb to Oha. So I'm going to be doing a whole question and answer about my Pearl. So if you guys also have any questions about my college, leave them down below. I'll make a whole Diwalog about that too. Leave all your questions, juicy, interesting, or your college, all your college related questions down below. I'll answer all of them in my coming Diwalogs. But yeah, I'm studying in Pearl right now and I'm doing foundation here. These are the basic things I'm answering. But all the other questions that you guys might have about Pearl Academy or just anything in general, leave that down below and I'll answer that for sure. So now I also have a few questions from Instagram and I'm going to be answering those as well. The first one is by Paridhi, and she says, that one dream of yours that has always been the top priority. So I don't know, I don't really have like a dream that has always been on top priority, but for now I think doing well in college and doing well on YouTube as well will be a good priority, I would say. Next is, what is your mother tongue and where do you live and what is your age? Mans asks me this. So my mother tongue is Hindi, and ghar pe log, we speak in Hindi, English and Punjabi. Mama speaks in Punjabi, I don't know how to speak in Punjabi, but my mother tongue is Hindi. Second question is by Arushi. Hey, we have the same names. She says, when can we expect a Delhi meet and greet? I don't know you guys, aap log, I don't know if you guys would really want to come and meet me. I keep meeting some of you guys here and there. But if you guys really want a Delhi meet and greet, tell me and I will surely do it. Next is by Gargi, and she says, which foundation would you recommend for a beginner? I think the L'Oreal Matte Magique, the one which is a pink tube. Abhi mere dost ke paas padi hui hai wo, but it is a great foundation. Second would be Maybelline Fit Me. That does not suit my skin alone. Matlab agar main akel lagaun to daane aa jaate hain. But Maybelline Fit Me is a great foundation to work with if you're a beginner. Also, if you're a beginner, it's just to spot conceal karne, the concealers use karo. My favorite is the LA Girl Pro Conceal. Next question is by Zoli Skin Clinic, and they asked me, as a YouTuber, who inspires you? Superwoman for sure. She is a hard-working boss, and I love all the ideologies she stands for, girl love and just her hard work in general. Superwoman Lily Singh, she has my heart. And these days, Larissa ke videos and travel vlogs are to die for. She makes such amazing videos and like travel vlogs, and honestly, she is a boss lady and I love everything that she creates, all the content. Next is, how much do you earn from YouTube? I can't disclose that really. I don't earn enough and I don't earn a lot, honestly. So collaborations and brand collaborations, thik kama leti hun, bahut zyada nahi kamati. Zeel Patel asks me, what phone are you using? I'm using the Nexus 6P or 2 saal ho gaye. This was my first, my own phone. And abhi kharab ho chuka hai, so I'm getting a new phone very very soon, in this month only. I'll vlog that day too. But right now I'm using the Nexus 6P aur main kafi jaldi change karne wali hu, and I hate it right now. And yeah, I think this will be my last question for the day. I'm going to end the question answer video right now. And you guys can leave all your questions and your juicy ones or about my college, anything down below. I'd love to answer and make a whole video about that. So make sure you do that. And now let's get to the giveaway part of this video. So today's Q&A is here. Now we'll announce the giveaway. Alright, so I just washed my face and can you guys see a difference in how my skin looks? I think my skin looks way better and it's looking way healthier after the mask, which is why I love this mask. It's almost over, this one. So like you guys saw, I used the Evian Strand Removal Range, the mask. And now here is the giveaway. So I have a whole brand new kit here. This one, so this is a brand new kit. Let me open it for you guys. So here is, wait. This is my part of my kit and this is the brand new kit that I have for you guys. So I completely love this range and I thought, because I enjoy it so much, you will enjoy it so much. So this kit consists of a night cream, a scrub, a pack, a sunblock and a tan removal serum, which works great. Like you guys saw, the mask worked so great on me and this is something that I use all the time. Also, this video is not sponsored. Evu is not giving me money to talk about them, but I really love this range, dude. And since I had two same kits, I thought I should totally give this away. Also, because festive season is here, the month of gifting is here, I thought here is my little gift to you guys to celebrate the start of Diwalogs for this year. So I hope you guys enter this giveaway. All the rules will be down in the description box below, so make sure to check that out. And please do enter the giveaway. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's Diwalog, the first Diwalog in the starting of Diwalogs. So make sure to leave a like, make sure you like the video if you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys enjoy my content in particular, make sure to subscribe and join the family. Let's please reach 20,000 very very soon in this month and maybe 50,000 in this year. Please help me achieve and reach my goals. So yeah, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and also please go and hit the notification bell button. Because I'm doing Diwalogs, I'm sure you guys would want to get notified every time I post a new video. So yeah, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoy and I shall see you guys next time. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy.